Might be that time we spent in the hot tub.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That might be have something to do with it. So this is, a 5.4 liter?
No, I think it's like a 6.2.
6.2?
I don't remember, yeah.
No supercharger, right?
Correct.
I like the normally aspirated cars better.
I guess this is a left turn lane.
I guess so, yeah, you blew it.
Yeah.
You got off track.
I was not paying attention. Boosted cars. I might eventually slap a Pro Charger on this thing.
Will the internals take it?
That's a good question.
You don't have to do anything else to the engine to boost it.
If I do low boost, like less than 7 pounds,
it'll take it.
Wow, what's that?
What?
That bike. Is that one of those? Holy shit! That looks like one of those Confederates.
Almost, huh?
Yeah. Those are stupid expensive.
That's radical.
Dry clutch? Yeah, I think that might be a Confederate or a knockoff.
Sounds like it has a dry clutch, huh?
Yeah, it does. It's a V-twin. Dude, that's a Confederate. That's one of their new ones.
Wow.
I seen those hollow circle things.
Mm-hmm.
Those are really expensive.
What, like 80, 90,000?
Not that expensive. But they're
40?
Yeah, like 40. For their performance, they just about lose. Interesting. I've never seen one
just
on the
about
road.
That you need this.
Holy crap.
Yeah, that's it.
I'm gonna go talk to him. You mind?
Pizza's gonna get cold.
Yeah, it won't get that cold. Holy shit, is that a Confederate? Oh my god, I never seen one in person. How do you, oh my goodness, that's clear so you can see into the tank?
Yeah.
That's cool.
It's a fuel tank.
How long you had it?
It's actually a client of mine.
Oh really?
It's a test drive.
How is it? Is the handle okay?
Yeah, I just got done, this one actually is the new one.
Yeah, I know, I just seen it on the internet. I was like, I never expected to see one on the road. Wow, you can even see into the case. It's got a window on the side.
Wow, look at that thing.
I put a new timing belt. The seal went out.
Oh, wow. What's the motor? Is that an S&S?
Yeah, it's called an X-Witch.
Oh.
It's S&S is new. Well, their new one, the Confederate integrated the transmission into it.
Oh, shared case?
It's all, the lower end's all one piece.
Shared case?
Yeah.
That's cool. Different.
I was actually doing a bunch of injection stuff on it.
Tuning? Like tuning and stuff?
Yeah, I did a bunch of it.
Really? Is it pretty crap from the factory or what?
Yeah, they don't know what they're doing.
Yeah.
So, basically, we got 5 from them.
Yeah.
And I've been on the phone this last week with them. Basically, it was just, they're like, so S&S, that is, this last week.
Yeah.
So they helped me a little. And
then
I tuned in the rest.
Wow.
Yeah.
For what they cost, you'd think it'd be pretty dialed in, but...
Not really.
Not really. How's the handling geometry?
This one's awesome.
Is it good?
Yeah. The one prior, it's a big tank.
Yeah.
It's terrible.
Like with those weird forks? They're kind of like that?
Those have no problem, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's cool.
It's the length here because they integrated the chanty so they could shorten everything up a little bit.
Oh, that helps it turn better?
Separate so that the tire was a big old long clunky thing, you know.
That's pretty cool. It's just carbon fiber wheels too.
Yeah, Yeah, they all mainly have the carbon fiber
wheels. That's cool. Well, let's get to your business. We got pizza anyway, so.
All right.
Thanks for chatting. Nice. Yeah, I got a rare bike too. I got a Buell 1125R.
Yeah?
Yeah, I love it.
Nice.
Yeah. Have a good one, man. That is so wild. Huh. I'd never get one of those, but it's interesting seeing them.
Yeah, it's an interesting scene. I'd never want one.
No, I wouldn't either. It's hideous, but it's interesting. It's interesting to see it on the road.
It is hideous.
Yeah.
What purpose is it for?
Just like a trophy wife.
Yeah. $10,000
Yeah.
For this car.
Yeah. So when you go to change them, you know, it's like $10,000.
So you don't have to change the calipers.
No, it's like if you get the carbon ceramic option, it already comes with the kit. But when it comes time to change your rotors, like when they wear out.
Oh, okay. Okay. I see what you're saying.
It's 10 grand. Yeah.
Can you turn those rotors?
I doubt it. I really don't know.
What are they made out of? Are they
carbon fiber and ceramic?
And what are the pads made out of?
I don't know. They might be normal pads, but I'm not sure.
Huh.
They're supposedly really good. Like, they don't have brake fade.
Right.
Like, you know, when we were really hustling it down that road after we met up with Tim, I actually did experience a little bit of brake fade.
Yeah.
Carbon ceramics, they don't fade.
Welcome to California.
stung me. I don't know what it was. I never saw it.
I had that happen to me too.
Oh, it's a pain. You know, it's
sucks.
Yeah, it does. I was sneezing, something else was trying to get me a cold or something.
Oh.
And I kind of slipped it off.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
That would be such a bummer to get sick like that on a trip.
Oh, yeah. It ruins it.
Yeah. Almost as much as wrecking your bike.
Yep. Almost as much as wrecking your bike. Doesn't cost anything.
Yeah, true.
Yeah. Wreck is bombed.
Yeah. Well, understandably.
You got a double whammy then.
Yeah.
Like a ticket.
Yeah, that's pretty sure.
It's like double booked.
Yeah, I wouldn't say.
Not here. Can we turn here?
Yeah, that's what it said.
This is four.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. 89. Contra Pass. Evans Pass closed.
It was closed earlier today. Since it started snowing.
Well, that road is so slick. No guardrails, and people are going to do stupid stuff.
Of course.
You know, and they're going to wreck. They're going to slide down that freaking hill. They're going to take some freaking Grand America RV up there.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
And they're going to get into trouble.
Yep.
Oh, it's just a couple inches of snow. I'm going to take my Grand America RV over the pass.
We got the insurance. We'll be fine.
I think the Sonoran Pass is the most beautiful of all. It's just got that little canyon that you go through, and you got Kennedy Meadows, and then it's like the most picturesque, I would say.
I enjoy all of it.
Yeah. Thank you.
earlier than predicted.